I was sitting in a coffee shop having a cup, passing time, swapping rodeo stories with this old cowboy friend of mine, when some motorcycle riders started snickering in the back and started poking fun at my friend's hat. One old boy said, "Hey, Tex, where'd you park your horse?" My friend just pulled his hat down low, but they couldn't be ignored. One husky dude said, "Maybe I'll just rip that hat right off your head." And that's when my friend turned around and said,
"You'll ride a black tornado across the western skies. You'll rope an old blue northern and milk it till it's dry. Bulldog the Mississippi and pin its ears down flat. Long before you take this cowboy's hat."
He said, "Partner, this old hat is better left alone. It used to be my daddy's hat, but last year he passed on. My nephew skinned the rattler that makes up the hat band, but in 69 he died in Vietnam. And I got this eagle feather from an Indian friend of mine. Somebody ran him down close to the Arizona line. And a real special lady gave me this hat pin, and I don't know if I'll ever see her again."
You'll ride a black tornado across the western skies. You'll rope an old blue northern and milk it till it's dry. Bulldog the Mississippi and pin its ears down flat. Long before you'll take this cowboy's hat.
Now if you're a leather jacket means to you what this old hat means to me, then we understand each other. We'll just let it be. But if you still think it's funny, with my back against the wall, will you touch my hat and you'll have to fight us all. Well, I caught a little sadness in that gang leader's eyes. Then he turned back to the others and they walked on outside. And when my friend turned back toward me, I noticed that his hat brim was turned up like a big old Texas grin.
You'll ride a black tornado across the western skies. You'll rope an old blue northern and milk it till it's dry. Bulldog the Mississippi and pin its ears down flat. Long before you'll take this cowboy's hat. Long before you'll take this cowboy's hat.